Hello and welcome to season 2 of WUVA's Guide to Ground series. I'm your host, Sophia Celentano, and I'm going to be giving you some advice on how to make the most of your time here at the University of Virginia. Today, we're going to be taking a look at UVA's gyms and recreational facilities. Let's get started.
There are four main gyms on UVA's campus: North Grounds Rec Center, the Aquatics and Fitness Center, Memorial Gymnasium, and Slaughter Rec Center.
The North Grounds Rec Center is located near the university's law and business schools, so it's pretty popular among graduate students. At North Grounds, you'll be able to find a 25-meter pool, basketball, squash, and volleyball courts, multipurpose rooms, cardio equipment, free weights, and training machines.
One of my favorite parts of North Grounds is how quiet it usually is. If you don't like to work out around lots of people, this is definitely the place for you. North Grounds is a bit farther away than the other gyms at UVA. It's about a 30-minute walk from first-year dorms and about a 40-minute walk from the corner. Memorial Gymnasium, or MEM Gym for short, has a more unique feel to it than the other recreational facilities at UVA. This gym opened in 1924, so you can definitely notice its historic charm. MEM Gym has an indoor wooden running track, a combat room, weight training equipment, and cardio equipment. Surrounding MEM, you'll also be able to find tennis, beach volleyball, and basketball courts.
Next, we're at Slaughter Rec Center, which is a lot less scary than it sounds. Slaughter is located right by New Dorms, and it's most known for its climbing center.
Slaughter is also home to the Outdoor Adventure Program, a three-court gymnasium with an indoor soccer rink, multi-purpose rooms, and racquetball courts. Last but not least, we have the Aquatics and Fitness Center, usually referred to as the AFC. This gym is super popular among first years as it's located within walking distance of all first-year dorms. The AFC offers an Olympic-sized swimming pool with warm water and a sauna, state-of-the-art cardio and weight training equipment, a three-court gymnasium, an indoor track, a cafe and team store, along with multi-purpose rooms for group exercise classes.
We're currently standing inside the AFC. Let's go talk to the Senior Director of Fitness and Instruction, Jackie LeBeau, about the group exercise membership.
What's included in the group exercise membership?
It's $20 a month, unlimited, anything that you want. Every semester it changes a little bit, but around 75 classes a week that students will have access to, and it's like everything you can think of. So bar, Pilates, yoga, kickboxing, various forms of strength training. So we do kettlebells, we do TRX, we do body weight fitness, we have stability balls, we do various forms of yoga, so a couple of different types. Oh my gosh, cycle classes, multiple forms of that. So it's like all these classes that you've seen anywhere else, we also have here, and probably some that you can't, because I can't even think of all of them right now. We also have a couple of virtual classes. So we have 15 videos that our staff has recorded. So the class pass will include all of the videos and the in-person classes as well. We also do these amazing outdoor trips. The outdoor program is housed at Slaughter Recreation, and they do like kayaking and canoeing. We have intramurals and sports clubs as well. So the sports clubs tend to kind of govern themselves, but they use our facilities for practices and games and competitions. And then intramurals, those are a little bit less serious, if I could be so bold to say that, right? It's like a little bit more recreational feeling, whereas some of the sports clubs actually do like tryouts because they're more competitive when they compete.
What would you say are some of the advantages to the Group X membership in comparison to, say, a local studio?
That's a great question, Sophia. We've done some price comparisons because in Charlottesville there's a tremendous amount of options, but we are by far the most affordable. For $20 a month, unlimited, it's like you really start to build relationships with your instructors, and then you start to see regulars, like people that are coming every single week too, and you start to like build relationships with those people in class. So it's, I think it's so valuable to have that outlet outside of class or work, or if you're having any kind of drama with a roommate at home or something like that, it gives you a place to go and it gives you a different population of folks that are like hanging out together with a common goal, right? Which is to just like move your body and get fit and have fun.
Whether you're wanting to work out, make new friends in a group exercise class, go on an outdoor adventure, or take a study break and chill in the hot tub, UVA's gyms and recreational facilities have a lot to offer. For WUVA, I'm Sophia Salentano.